We serve the Dracul. We serve the Dracul.
Strength.
We serve the Dracul.
Ah, fresh blood.
Mist-covered mountains of Warmont have belonged to the Dracul for as long as historians can remember. It is our kingdom and my home. Here we have gathered our strength and raised new initiates from amongst the human population, granting them the gift of immortality. Even my beloved Cecilia was once human, and now she reigns by my side. Together we have shaped Warmont, unchallenged by outside forces. But moonlight is not the only illumination this night. Flames rise towards the sky, and sounds of battle echo in the night. It makes me wonder, what news will arrive with the dawn?
It looks like our minion is returning from the fire. Do you think it's a raid from our northern kindred?
It's unlikely. They prefer scheming over direct confrontation. But we're about to find out. Show me what you have seen, minion. It seems the aggressors are human raiders. They've put our village to the torch. We will have to crush them quickly before they gain a foothold. I will rally our knights and prepare to—
Why don't you let me handle it? I can head out with the Thinbloods, give them a chance to wet their fangs.
These fanatics would like to burn more than villagers.
You worry too much, dear. Let me hunt them down and bring you their hearts.
Very well, but be careful.
I always am. These mortals should know better than to rise up against us. Forward, my brethren. Let us take back the nearby keep and put an end to this little rebellion at once. Of rebellious humans. It's time to feed, my kindred. Leave no mortal alive. Hunting.
We serve the Dracul.
Thank you.
Be quick about it. The foolishness of these mortal rebels knows no boundaries, taking up arms against their masters. The mortals prove a bigger challenge than expected. These reinforcements will serve us well. More reinforcements! Let us push forward! What is the meaning of this? Surrender or die where you stand!
Surrender? This is the dawn of a new age. The human empire has arrived to bring us salvation and to end your reign of terror. Thank you.
We serve the Dracul. We serve the Dracul. We serve the Dracul. We serve the Dracul. We serve the Dracul.
I'm hunting.
The blood gives us strength. The blood gives us strength.
Be quick about it.
Cool.
Blood of the dragon.
servants of Dracul.
Ah!
Yes, my lord. The blood gives us strength. Yes, my lord.
They shall fall.
The blood, it calls.
The Human Empire, here in Warmont? I need to investigate this further. If the Empire is here, where is their main force? I will need to move through the wildlands to find out.
Can you hear the chanting from the forest, my lady? I've never heard anything like
it. It is cultists singing a hymn to the Death God. I thought black.
My lady, you've arrived just in time. Mortal soldiers have captured the northern keep and butchered our kindred. The lands beyond this point are completely out of our control.
Then join our ranks. Together we'll drive them out of Warmond and back from whence they came. Follow me, my loyal warriors. The enemy keep us close.
More blood-sucking vampires? Be gone, you foul beasts. The Age of Darkness is over. This land will be blessed and cleansed from your kind.
Hunting.
the Dracul. We serve the Dracul. We serve the Dracul. We serve the Dracul.
Be quick about it.
Cool.
Blood of the Dragon.
We serve the Dracul. The blood gives us strength. The blood gives us strength. Servants of Dracul. The blood gives us strength. Servants of Dracul. Blood gives us strength. Servants of Dracul. Servants of Dracul. Servants of Dracul. Retreat, men! Fall back and regroup!
The mortal general is fleeing. Come, brethren. We can't let him get away. Let's teach the Empire a lesson about what happens if they trespass in our realm. The cowards are running. We can't let them get away.
Your kind just can't help but follow the scent of blood, can you? Just like with any wild beast, all one has to do is lay a trap and wait.
Come down here, you coward!
I think not. Seize her!